sorry?
Want to pass along the joint ordinance to the six governments?
Do you have copies? Because I didn't make copies. I was going to email.
I did not bring printed copies. I just have the one copy of the last latest version.
Everyone got your copy from last week. So the copy that you have in there of the ordinance, that is, yes, that Matt provided, that is the ordinance. And I'll be happy to send an email of that again.
And there's both this version and then the cleaned up version.
Right. I'll email y'all a cleaned up version.
Mr. Chairman, we have to do an ordinance here. And in number 13, on the door, which it says that each member shall be provided by their local government and have classes and education. And last week, we looked up that it is a three-day course in Congo.
Denied.
That didn't take long.
You got a chance to vote?
What about the money?
Let's not go with you.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not.
Chairman said he can go with the proof.
Chairman, we got a vote on this next one.
You're adjourned.
You jumped up and ran out.
But anyway, I just wanted once again to tell you how much I appreciate you.
We're going to get to that. We're going to vote on the joint ordinance at the next monthly to recommend the six governments. I thought we were doing that tonight.
I didn't think we would do it until the municipalities all saw the cleaned up version.
Right, which they've seen. It's been sent to them.
Oh, well, I didn't hear back from anybody.
My two promises is that that has changed. That will be out at 6.
You take it.
Yeah, we'll do that this month.
You guys take care.
Did you do the same, Mr. Chairman?
Yeah. You guys have a great week.
This one right here on Valdosta. So this will be decided at the county commission. So this is a recommending body. They don't decide. They recommend. They recommended approval. But you should go to this meeting on Tuesday, September the 10th. Okay, and if you have others in your community that have concerns, they should go to them too. You should write letters ahead of time.
Okay, yeah, it's something that they can do because it is a grant, but they need to actually kind of approve it before that.
This is when the decision will be made.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.